Hello, welcome to PvP. We're back again. It's Callum Dan Play, Goldeneye Source.
Boom, we've returned.
Oh yeah, it's back on PvP modes, which is one shot, one kill, silenced PP7s only.
And that's all we need.
It's all I need, because I fully intend to beat you senseless once again on this damn map.
No way. No way, Jose.
Yes way, Juan. No, I can hear firing. No, no.
Call it off. Quit.
I've just jumped up. Oh, I see you. Oh, cocks.
Boom.
I got really panicky then. I wanted to make sure I at least got the first kill. Damn it.
I got really sweaty though.
Good, I hope you did.
Oh, no, I genuinely have.
No, good, I hope you did. So how have you been? I haven't played you on Goldeneye in quite a while.
I haven't played you.
We haven't seen the usual Callum... There we go. We haven't seen the usual Callum sort of bravado when it comes to trying to beat me on stuff. Rocket League, you've got a severe pounding on, so...
I know, to be fair. I was fucking awful.
Oh, cocks.
But this is somewhere where sometimes I do quite well.
True, but this is just as long as you see the other person first.
Yeah.
It's if anything, this is a sort of Call of Duty mode.
It's essentially, yeah, but with skill. And full gameplay.
Oh, fuck me. Christ, I actually jumped then.
A jump scares,
yeah. Oh man, it's Slender Crane.
Or train. Ah, I see what you did.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for ruining it.
I just thought you forgot how to speak.
No, that would be you.
Well, you know, speak well, good. Oh, man. Oh shit. I literally just took my hand off my mouse to wipe my hand on my trousers.
Did you put your hand on your trousers?
To wipe my hand on my trousers.
Why, what are you doing? Pick it. Oh, fuck. I see, you little sneaky bugger.
I've lost you. Shit.
Yeah!
Oh, what a reload!
Knocked you off the ladder and everything. I was concentrating so badly then.
That was dog poo.
Well, I always get you when you're on the towers, so...
You do. It's like tower defence.
Yeah.
Without the defending.
But it's just tower murder.
Just tower murder. You're a tower of murderer.
I'm a towering murderer. That's...
Well, you are. You're pretty fucking tall.
Yeah, that's the joke. Thanks again for explaining the joke to everyone for me. Jesus Christ.
Welcome to Cal Wines Dano. Oh man.
Maybe I'll do that.
That's such a good start.
When the channel picks up and we've got like 10 million subscribers or something, I'll release my own range of Clockwork Dans, and they get angrier the more you wind them up.
Oh, that's brilliant.
What a range of toys that would be. So it starts off okay, and then you know you got to leave it for sort of 20 minutes to calm back down again. But then, oh.
I'm not even joking, I'm fucking idiot.
No, you didn't.
Obviously not, but...
Headshot! Oh my god! What a cracking headshot that was.
You're a cracking headshot.
Yeah, I am. Oh. Oh, penis. As soon as I hear you click, for that first time, just hold it. I'm just like, he's aiming. God damn it, he sees me. Oh, fucking ball sacks. I just saw you as
that,
well.
Didn't hear that one.
No, I didn't. That was a good shot. I applaud. Have you been playing any other sort of GoldenEye kind of games just to get the skills back?
No, I've been playing Hitman.
Ooh, what's the new one? I'll take it.
Yeah.
Any good?
Yeah, it's just a prologue.
Yeah, see, I'm still thinking about getting that, especially now that the old graphics card has been updated. I think the new Hitman will look pretty fucking good on it.
It's very good. I really like it. But.
But.
Yeah, but.
That's very, that's a bit Yorkshire. But here, our lad.
What my problem with the game is... No, I don't know. It's hard to describe, to be honest. I haven't got bored of it yet.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I think it has the potential to... If the updates don't come fast and thick, it has the potential to get pretty mundane once you've done the missions.
Well, I think everyone prefers it fast and thick, to be honest. But, no. Yeah. I like the... Like, because with like Battlefront and stuff, they're doing a bunch of DLC for Battlefront. And...
fucking no way. That's ridiculous. But now I am super tempted to pick up Battlefront now because...
Fuck you. Just turn around.
Always the classic tower mistake. But like this...
It's not really my mistake though, is it?
No, you always need to look behind you.
I did. But it was too late.
Yeah. Far too late.
Shit!
Oof.
I wasn't sure what bridge you was on.
It's fine. You'll get used to losing again.
Thanks, Dan. I was worried it wasn't fine then. Hold up.
Oh,
shit.
Man. I'm on. Screaming fire. Screaming hellfire balls.
You are the original Knight Rider.
Knight Rider. I'll be either. It's fine. Oh, balls to the max. That's ridiculous. I well fucking shot you. That was me just genuinely freaking out. I just flapped my arms like an absolute fucking fish.
I thought you had grog mode on or something.
Grog mode?
Grod.
Oh, grod. Yeah, no, that...
Mighty Joe Dan.
Yeah, I'll start my own range of sort of like clockwork bobbleheads and...
Clockwork gorillas.
Clockwork gorillas, why not? Just wind up gorillas that just get more and more frustrated.
I've actually got tears, Dan.
I don't know what that was.
I don't know how I'm going to make that into a t-shirt, but I'm going to try.
I don't think noise is translating to t-shirt well. Well, t-shirts well.
Oh, we've got a bit of slowdown, Dan.
Oh, too slow.
No, like my game was actually lagging out to shit.
Oh, of course it was.
No,
of course it was. Of course it was.
Check the footage.
Yeah, we might be on my camera for that one, so.
I was about to say, I guarantee you cut to your camera. It was just a text, like, no, it didn't, Callum.
Yeah. I looked, and it was fine.
Yeah. Fuck! Oh. Just fired.
What a cracking shot there.
Pretty sure you shot my bullet back at me.
Yeah, that's one of the mods I've put in.
Oh, man. Speaking of mods, I haven't done Left 4 Dead.
It's probably not worth talking about games that we don't play whilst we're playing a game that we never really play anymore. Oh, tits. Were you not even on that? Oh, man.
I've got so many text messages turned off this fucking video.
I don't even know. Oh, maybe I had a really nice dinner, and I think it's just sort of playing with my mind a little bit.
Bananas and bamboo.
No. It was a really nice sort of chicken, but it was like pink chicken, so we didn't even know if it was cooked properly. Nope. Oh, I wasn't even aiming at you then.
I'm not even joking. I'm lagging to fuck.
Oh, yeah. It's Rocket League excuses, wheeling them back out again like a dagger.
I'm using a Vita.
Oh, I see bullets.
I see France.
I see ants in your underpants. Right, you got to talk about something. This is just gobbledygook at the moment.
This is the best we've ever done.
Right. Oh, that was a really good shot. I'm sorry.
PlayStation Plus this month.
Ooh, what we got?
Shit.
Oh.
We've got the Zombie U remaster on PlayStation 4,
okay.
Called Zombie.
Yeah.
Because obviously they can't do the U bit.
Yep.
And that's not new. On PlayStation 3, we have that. Remember, I Am Alive. That looked phenomenally great.
Oh, it was put down to an arcade game.
Essentially, yeah.
Yeah. It was supposed to be a full release, and then it basically turned into an Xbox Live arcade game. I had the demo for it, though. It was pretty good. I quite liked it. Like, you could sort of threaten people with guns and push them off hills and stuff.
Yeah, I had it on PS3. Yeah, it's alright. It wasn't fucking great by any means.
No, but that's probably why they put it into an Xbox Live arcade game.
Balls arse!
And
then some fucking Vita shit. Well, on PlayStation, on Games with Gold.
Yeah.
I can't remember what the other ones are, but Sunset Overdrive.
Already?
Yeah. So,
okay.
If you haven't got Sunset Overdrive and you've got Xbox Live. Fuck you in the dick!
Isn't that like the only exclusive that's available at the moment?
No.
I'm pretty sure it is.
But it is an exceptionally... I mean, I've already got it, so...
Yeah, and how many times have you played it?
Recently.
Could you count it on one hand?
No, I generally couldn't. I could recently. None. But... when I got it, I did play the shit out of it.
Yeah.
It was fun as fuck. The problem was, I got it at a time when I had loads of new games and it kind of just got relegated and then never picked up since. Now some games with gold and people might get it and talk about it, I might start playing it.
Yeah, I mean, did you ever play the online much? Did you sort of, was it fun online?
I didn't have live when I had since that.
Right, okay.
And then by the time I did, I wasn't playing. But it did come with a code, which actually pissed me off, actually. Fuck you, Microsoft. It came with a code for, like...
Headshot all fucking Xbox distance. Live.
And I did the code, and then something happened, and it didn't go through. So I was like, oh, I'll just try again later. Tried it again later, it was like, this code has already been redeemed. I was like, fuck yeah! So I didn't actually get to play it.
Oh, well.
James did, and James said it was quite fun. The online was.
I know, but is it like a competitive thing? Is it like a team deathmatch sort of thing?
I don't fucking know.
I still don't really know as to what the fuck it is.
It's just still good fun. Job. It's just a fun game. It is genuinely a very good game, and it's very different.
Yeah.
I don't know what. The best way I could describe it is Grand Theft Auto meets Jet Set Radio. No, Saints Row meets Jet Set Radio.
Okay.
Meets Sony Hawks, I guess.
Well, I do like Jet Set Radio because it was on a Steam sale, I believe. So I did pick
that
up.
It's free.
No. That one. Oh, wait, was it?
Yeah, the Sega gave them away.
Yeah, but there was an emulator for the Mega Drive as well, so I got Golden Axe.
Oh, yeah.
And that's like proper original classic Golden Axe. So I was playing that bunch. It's so fucking hard. Like, you just. It's just face one way and swing wildly, face the other way, swing wildly, and here comes fucking dragon with the saddle on it. Yeah. That's pretty much.
I still love that, throwing the guys off and jumping on the fucking thing.
I mean, the music is brilliant. I fucking love that song, the one song. But just the sound effects just really sort of wear thin on me pretty quickly. Yeah. Sort of like a dull.
Not even that.
Pretty good. I'd like to see maybe if they added, like, I think they've already got like a whole bunch of Mega Drive games on the emulators sort of like ready to buy. I assume they're like a quid or something, you know, pretty cheap.
Fuck
me, nice shot.
But
it would be good if they sort of did, like, you know, every time they did a Steam sale they just threw one at you for free.
Yeah.
You know, so it's just like, here's Echo the Dolphin or something, here's Sonic. See, Sonic is on there, like the original Sonic, and I was tempted to buy that, but again, it was like a quid or something. I was just like, not paying a quid for a game that's like as old as I am. It's just not going to happen.
As long as they fix the music on it. Because I've noticed on emulators of Sonic, the fucking music, like there is a... What a shot. I literally just aimed and like pressed right click and left click.
Well, that's how the controller scheme works.
Yeah, but I mean, I didn't even fucking move. Don't shoot me.
Gotcha.
Fuck! I couldn't move. It literally froze. What is happening? But you could buy like a portable Mega Drive from like Argos, and it's got like pre-built games into it and shit. But Sonic, oh my god, it deafens you. The music is that bad. It's like.
Yeah, it's like
really high pitch.
Old sort of Game Boy. Oh fuck me! I didn't even know where you were then. That was great. But like old Game Boy games and stuff. Like the music is like six notes. That's like all they had to play with. Right, I see you down there somewhere. I'm not entirely sure where you are. Come here, you. Yeah. Yeah, apologies for the quietness there. That's just what happens when...
That was tense.
Yeah. Oh, man, it's that Pokemon battle.
Let in some tumbleweeds. Like...
That's not a tumbleweed, that's a banjo.
No, I know. Wasn't a banjo, that was a saxophone.
I don't really think you know how instruments work.
I do.
No, it's not all like...
I played the spoons.
It's like Guitar Hero plastic controllers.
What? Like, tell that to Piss Flaps.
Piss Flaps? Oh, right, yeah, of course.
Oh my god.
The legendary, the infamous, the useless Piss Flaps.
The always awesome.
Hmm.
Forgot about them, to be
honest. We're not doing that on Saturday, by the way.
I wish for.
No. I need a specific mindset and energy to.
We've got Marvel Battlegrounds.
Oh shit! Yeah, that's gonna be good. I like the fact that this video has just turned into.
Here's news.
Here's what's coming up on the channel. Just prolonged version with a Goldeneye Source backdrop.
It's basically the Funhouse podcast.
Yeah, no, because that's funny. And like good.
Yeah, but we can build up on that. Mm. We could just edit the audio from a podcast onto this.
That's right, we haven't got any copyright strikes. We need to get one sooner or later.
It's been a while. They're going to flag us down soon for not using the channel enough.
But, considering it's Bond, have you heard anything about a new James Bond film?
No!
Have you not?
But Spectre's only just came out, so...
Well, not just, it was a while ago. Have you actually seen Spectre? Have you...
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah.
What do you think of...
It wasn't Casino Royale.
I know, but, again, you know, not many things are going to be. But Blofeld.
Mm-hmm.
Quite like the new Blofeld.
He was alright. Oh shit.
You know, actually torturing and all that sort of stuff. He was pretty good.
It was just... I don't know. It was like, there was no surprise elements, really.
Well, no, because I mean, the only surprise slash twist that you could possibly have is Christoph Waltz is Blofeld. And you go, oh my god, it's Blofeld. Didn't even think. It's just like, well, no, because it was like...
There's a lot of close.
Well, it was more the fact that there was a press shot or something, or a behind the scenes kind of thing that was leaked with him with like green dots all over one side of his face. It's just like, I wonder what that could be for. He's either a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle, or he's actually going to be...
Doomsday.
Yeah.
That's the one thing Bond was missing.
What a huge supervillain.
No, Batman.
No.
But, it's alright. It was better than Quantum of Solace. I need to watch it again before I can decide whether it was as good as Skyfall.
Yeah, I mean, I really quite like Skyfall. I mean, that had...
I enjoyed Skyfall.
Like, you know, that real, like, sort of tension and emotion and stuff. It's pretty cool.
And to be fair, when I heard Sam Smith's song for Spectre, that automatically killed, like, 90% of my excitement.
Yeah, it was not a good Bond song by any means.
It's fucking dire.
I mean, Skyfall I can kind of deal with, but Casino Royale is still... Other than, the sort of classic Bonds, you know, Goldfinger and all that sort of stuff, they're amazing, but...
But in that rain, in that light, I genuinely think Adele was a very good choice.
Yeah.
I just don't think... I mean, I'm not a fan of that kind of music at all, but... And a lot of people probably disagree. But she's at least one of the artists for our generation that is our Shirley Bassey.
She's got range.
Yeah, and that song, I've heard her sing a lot better. And
I don't know, maybe it's just because it was done to death, because like, I'd heard it quite a few times before I actually saw the film itself.
But, I don't know, I mean, like, the new Bonds, the Chris Cornell song's still my fucking favourite.
Absolutely, I mean, the whole title's fucking thing for that is amazing.
Yeah.
But, I mean, it is to the point where I sort of download that song just so I can have it. And then if I'm just walking through town or whatever, and it's just like, dun 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 dun, I'm just like, yeah, I'm Bond. Yeah, I'm Bond. Don't come near me. Oh, really? You want my bank details, do you, Mr. Charity Friend? Well, not today. Bond, and then just punch him in the face. Dinner for one, sir.
Dinner for one. Ah, oh, you beat me to it. But Skyfall is a good song.
It is. Like I say, it is a good song, but it's still not... It's not as evocative as... what was it? You Know My Name?
Mm.
I think that's what the Chris Cornell...
Something like that.
Yeah. But it's such a good song.
I still don't think... Out of the two, I still think Skyfall's a Bond song, if that makes it. Like, in the...
Yeah, it's a bit more classical rather than sort of...
Yeah.
I wouldn't even say it's sort of like a pop song. It's sort of like a light rock kind of thing.
It is, yeah. And when I first heard it, I thought, yeah, it's an alright song. And I didn't think that's a good Bond song. Until I saw it with the titles.
Yeah, I think that's... Like, yeah, that kind of makes it.
It suits. It looks fucking awesome.
But I think it's like when you've seen the film and you see the sort of the tempo of the film and how this Bond is going to be, and then you go back and watch it again, and then you watch that intro, and you just sort of like, this sets it up so fucking well.
It's a different Bond, and it is one, like you say, that fits that. It just fit. It was perfect.
Yeah, this isn't your granddad's Bond.
Mr. Corroo. And it was better than... Fuck you!
That was
I shot you!
Into the balls.
I shot you.
Diving ball shot.
I will dive and ball shot you.
You can try, but I doubt you'll pull it off.
I will fucking teabag you.
You don't have the skills.
I have all the skills.
No.
They call me Marty McSkills.
No, they don't. I can't believe I wasn't even aiming then. What was I doing?
Call me Marty McSkills. It's your kids, Marty. Anyway, Alicia Keys and Jack White.
What, the Quantum one?
Yeah.
Nah, I didn't like that.
That's still my favourite.
Really?
Is it fucking bollocks?
Oh, right. I was going to say.
God. This film was shit. The song was shit. That was shit. You're shit. I'm shit.
Yeah.
We are Jack White and Alicia Keys.
I take offence to that. The Jack White isn't like, you know, the White Stripes is fucking sweet.
Nah.
No, I really like him.
They was mildly alright, depending on the song. As a musician, I think Jack White's really good.
Yeah.
I just hate his voice. I hate him. He was in a band, not the White, it was like a super group.
Right.
And he wasn't too bad in that, because he wasn't the lead singer. He was like, he shared it with, I can't remember who he was now. But he was pretty good. Still not great.
Yeah.
But he just really fucking aggravates me as a person.
I don't know. I don't get how people can be like this, though. Like, it's like, oh, he just winds me up. And it's just like, you just don't know him. Like, you're not going to meet
him. One Direction.
Like, people... Yeah, I'll give you that. But, like, you know, you can sort of... You can hate and be really aggravated with people that you work with and stuff. But, like, you know them and you're sort of exposed to them on a daily basis. Just because, you know, Kanye West has had a kid and he's named it something that you wouldn't name your kids doesn't mean that you've got the right to stay there and go...
No, but Kanye West is just a fucking cunt.
Yes.
And you know full well how much I don't like him if I say that word.
Yeah. No, I don't think he's particularly...
He's a horrible human being.
Yeah. In terms of, you know, when aliens come and just say, please send a representative, he would be the one to say, I'll do it, guys. And everyone would just like, no.
No, yeah, fuck it, send it.
No, because I want first contact to go well.
That'll go pretty well. We'll all be friends because they kill Kanye West.
Yeah, I don't think you can unite the world over an alien assassination of Kanye West.
I beg to differ. If they come in, get rid of Kanye, get rid of Bieber, One Direction, then fuck me.
So this is what they're doing. This is what they're doing to save humanity. Is they're just going to take out all the music stars that you don't like.
Yeah.
Hmm. This is a very specific alien assassination.
If you could, it's just me and a Coos and Krang from The Simpsons.
Yeah.
No, they're not. They're not musicians. How dare you use that fucking phrase?
Yeah. I mean, you've got to kind of play an instrument.
You've got to be talented.
I don't know. You'll get all the Kanye people hating on you, so...
What? Kanye?
Yeah, he's every...
My music is dope.
He's every Twitter follower of his own.
Of course he is.
He's just made a load of bots.
Did you see that thing that you actually retweeted from your good friend?
Oh, about the... Like, he got $8,000 or something to get him out of debt.
Yeah.
Had some kid with like liver cancer or liver failure. Oh, what a great shot. 007 seconds.
That was a shit.
They'd only got
that was
like
good shit.
Like $400 or something.
Yeah, but they got...
Oh, there we go. 55 to 31.
Well,
wow.
Aren't we all dicks?
No, you. Just you.
Yeah. Take that out of the lag. So I'll take 20 kills off you.
Okay, I still win.
Yeah, no, but it's more respectable.
Still not. You've got to stop coming up with these crazy rules. It's like Rocket League. It's like, well, if I only lose by one, then that's not so bad. So I need to score 6 goals. That still doesn't make any sense.
It totally does.
Yeah, well, this one's gone on long enough anyway, so we'll leave it at that.
So, next kill the winner. Boom. Right.
I'm still looking at the other score, so that's what counts. That's what everyone will be seeing right now, trust me.
Nah. Right. What else is happening?
There is going to be some more Rocket League.
Marvel Battlegrounds.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Hopefully Rick picks up the Division sometime soon. And we may do some Dark Zone stuff on the Division.
We have a Daredevil 2, Daredevil Season 2, sorry, spoiler cast, which will be up probably before this video.
Probably, so, yeah. Also, as well, there was some Star Wars speculations that we did in October of last year, just before the film came out. It was just after the last trailer was released, I think. So we've been, we're trying to pull some kind of a story from the trailer that they gave us, which was great because I love doing those. So I'm currently in the middle of rendering that, and that should again be up before this video, so you can go on and check that out. The audio's shite, so you've got a heads up for that.
That's why we didn't use it originally, because it was dog turd.
Yeah, yeah.
But there was some interesting stuff on there. So.
Yeah, we did get quite a few bits right, so if you've seen the film, check it out and just see how much... You can make a score if you want to, because I can't be bothered.
Ah, you should have done that.
It's already rendering. Ding! Already rendering. It's too late, doesn't matter.
You're the worst.
Shut up.
And last week, depending on when this video goes up, we did a Batman v Superman spoiler cast where we talk about what we thought about Batman vs Superman.
Yeah, so you can go on and check that out too.
All that good stuff.
Yeah.
And that's it.
Yeah, go and have a look at it all. www.podcastversusplayer.com or .co.uk, youtube.com/podcastvsplayer or at Twitter.
Nope. We own Twitter.
No, nope, that's wrong. I just stopped myself because I was like, something didn't sound right about that. It's on Twitter, it's at PodcastVPlayer.
Yeah. Or you can find us on Instagram, Podcast Versus Player.
There you go.
Done.
That's all of it.
Done and done. Thanks, everyone. You've all been swell, you filthy whores.
Yeah, go and watch James Bond films. Support James Bond. He needs the money.
He needs it. Don't give it to Kanye West.
Stop donating to Kanye West. Give it to James Bond. There's the tagline for the video.
#SaveBond. Bye.